But seriously, why is he not in the Ballon d'Or list? Tell me.
Probably because your fan base is so
disrespected, underrated.
He's an underrated player. I've said it so many times before. I said, listen, how this
guy... Don't you dare do that face when underrated. Robert's talking.
No, he is. He is. He doesn't care.
Hold on. He's
by the Ballon d'Or.
No, but forget that because we don't care about
the amount of time. Good. No, all right? Matisse,
but he's been spoken about as Henri level of Premier League.
No, but there's a lot of times you say to
more goals and he's passed Henri.
You say to a lot of times with him.
Don't hear that, does he?
Sound underrated to you?
They just said Henri.
16 more goals.
He's a great player.
Is he on Henri's level for you?
No.
Right, but people will say he is.
But he's up there. You talk about Premier League greats. Yeah. And you go, say you went to down the street and you said something, Premier League great. They'll mention Henri, they'll mention certain man. They won't call him. And you go, what about Salah? Like, oh, yeah. Is that kind of... Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
No, I don't think so.
I feel because he's not a guy that's flamboyant. He's just like...
Machine.
He's just... I wouldn't even say he's a machine because he is a flair player.
Yeah.
But he's efficient. I don't know, for some reason, I don't know if he's because he's from
top
Africa
shape.
Or Egypt.
That would be it.
You know what I mean? Maybe he's that. He seems to not get, to me, he don't get the props he deserves. That guy's goal scoring record is ridiculous.
Read it out if you want.
He didn't have a great season last year. Like you said, he still scored nearly 20 goals.
But that's a bad season for him. 30 he's, goals he's, in
honestly,
all comps.
His goal scoring record is ridiculous. He is one of the greats of the Premier League.
100%. But if we were making
but
11,
a lot of times you talk, his name doesn't get called up. The same as
disgrace.
Harry Kane does.
It's a disgrace.
The same as many other players does.
Wild.
What?
This is just, it's funny how people.
Harry Kane.
No, Harry Kane is
mocked constantly.
Harry Kane.
And by the way, Harry Kane is mocked constantly.
Harry Kane is underrated.
And I do believe Harry Kane is the second highest.
No, but
goal
Harry Kane
in Premier League history.
Yeah, Harry Kane is one of the
greats. So there's nothing to overrate.
No, but I'm saying
Harry Kane gets underrated and mocked all the time.
No,
Salah doesn't get mocked. Salah gets so much credit.
Wait a minute, Abby. He gets mocked because he hasn't won a trophy. But everybody, even the most diehard Arsenal fan, will admit to you that Harry Kane, when it comes to goal scoring, is absolutely unreal.
Yeah, and I don't believe that anyone's saying anything different about Salah.
The only reason he gets mocked is because of the goal scoring, because of the trophies, right? Because he hasn't won a trophy. But with Salah, he's won everything. He won trophies. He's won. But for some reason.
What should he get mentioned.
Rated.
Yeah.
But for some reason, he don't. Like, for instance, does he get the same hype that Hazard gets?
Oh, Jesus.
Does he?
He's called better than Hazard.
So I think he is.
Right, better. Well, then how is he underrated then?
Hazard's
no, because most
people always say.
No, but then again, if you said give us some Premier League greats, Hazard's name will get called up. Sometimes it's like people forget about Salah.
I don't think so. Hazard is a better footballer. And Salah's a better goal scorer. And to be honest, I've had this argument maybe 10,000 times. At this point with Liverpool fans, I'm happy to just do an agreement. If Salah's just better than Hazard, then Lampard's just better than Gerrard because
no,
it's numbers.
That's not the
it's numbers.
No.
It's numbers. And that's that.
Don't get me wrong. I think once you start to talk, people say, yeah.
And then you can say Gerrard's a better
Salah's
footballer
a great
and Hazard's
player,
a better
but
footballer.
He doesn't get the same applaud. I don't think he gets what he deserves. Man.
If you're making a Premier League all-time 11, Salah is on that right wing without question. Say something.
All-time.
Yes. Absolutely.
I don't disagree.
No one's disagreeing.
Yeah. Who else would go there?
You're saying he's underrated. Me and Mara are saying that we don't think he's
underrated. Because he's been snubbed for the Ballon d'Or once again.
Okay.
Not even a nomination.
Well, take it up.
But he doesn't even turn up to these things anymore. Because he knows what the agenda is.
I don't think he had a great season.
It's true.
You know, by his high standards last year. But certainly in previous years, you know what I mean? He's been a shout for it.
30 goals is a bad year. That's mental, isn't it?
Are they saying he can't go over there because Ronaldo has to go right wing?
What, 82 Premier League goals?
Yeah, it's true, Salah.
No, yeah, it was Salah.
No, that's what the chat's saying.
The chat's stupid there. Yeah?
And Ronaldo was nominated for Ballon d'Or, didn't he?
He won a Ballon d'Or.
United.
Yeah, of course he did. Yeah, of course. He had an incredible season. Incredible. Yeah.
Michael Owen won it, but
Salah's had, man.
Bro, that Ronaldo season is the best season. That Ronaldo season is the best season I've ever seen from a Premier League player. That one individual season is better.
Suarez's
than
was better, and
Ronaldo's
and Salah's was better.
Ronaldo's
as well.
Best season.
Salah's opening season was better. How about that? 44 goals.
How about that?
Ronaldo's season for me
I'll
was
catch you
creme
outside,
de la
man.
Creme de la creme.
This
well,
is mad.
It's opinion.
Types of goals,
it's
range of goals,
it's
headers,
no,
free kicks.
It's not anyway.
It is
at this stage,
opinion.
General play,
once you keep
just
proving
everything.
People wrong, the eighth season wonder now we're on. 44 goals. Ah, he's one season wonder, mate.
I feel like you may have got your stats wrong because the chat's not impressed, and you've definitely manipulated.
It wouldn't be the first time, would it?
Yeah,
it wouldn't be the first time.
He definitely didn't give Ronaldo's correct stats in his last season.
And you know what them Ronaldo fanboys are like. They're coming for you.
You're trying to take on. Pause the Arsenal.
This is your super chat.
He's trying to get us in trouble with a channel that has over 50 million subscribers in 1 week. And he thinks now, you know what I mean? I'm going to take the heat.
Well, Ronaldo scored.
You can hold that.
I'll read it out. I'm not going to hold that. Premier League website, 103 goals in the Prem. So I did get it wrong. Right, I did.
It's such a shock. But Salah still pitches all over that. He would get stats to make it pro-level.
Let's go back to the super chat.
Salah has been in it longer than.
Yeah, 100%. Big up Mo Salah, right? Potentially the best Liverpool player I've ever seen with my own eyes. Potentially. And that's how good he is. I said potentially.
That's it.
And we'll see what happens at the end of the season. Then if he carries on like this at the end of this season, I'm quite happy to make Salah.
Well, we are only three games in.
Exactly.
So
and
we'll
he's still that
down.
Good
why
after
is it this
three
season?
Games.
That's got to do it.
Why because not? Because it's just consistent.
No, because he's leaving next season.
Because he'll break Henry's goal scoring record this season. If he needs 17 goals, he goes past Henry.
And then he'll go to the Saudi League.
And then that's what you hope.
He'll be like 90 in a season.
Yeah, well, yeah, maybe. And I'll be there. Why is Rice not in Robbie's top three, says Andreas?
It's the Ballon d'Or.
Well, fair enough.